I'm Morrison. I own a law firm and a talent agency that together represents more esports players than anyone on the planet. So I think I was invited to speak here because I really understand the problems that a lot of players face, from everything deciding what game to play, what team to play with, the struggles that go into the grueling schedules they deal with, everything from dealing with their family's expectations to sponsors' expectations to the team expectations. I really don't think anyone around has dealt with those issues in the capacity that myself and my team have. I think that the topics I'd like to speak most about are where these cash prizes come from, where they go to, what the players do with this money. And at these esports events and conferences, it's funny because the one thing normally not spoken about are the players themselves. So I'd really like to spend some time talking about the player's role in the esports community and what they deal with and what they expect and what their future looks like. And I hope you guys are enjoying IGEC.